Welcome back, my little gremlins. It is I, the Hobgoblin.
And me, Spectral Sauce.
And we are going to continue. Man of Medan.
It's pronounced Medan.
Medan?
Medan. Oh gosh, you're right. This helmet is... Ah, crap. Oh yeah, it doesn't look half bad. It looks pretty good, actually.
You know what we should do?
What?
For the thumbnails for the Star Wars game?
What?
You and me take a picture of ourselves wearing that with something unique
yes.
on it, and then Photoshop ourselves sitting next to each other for the video,
Perfect.
For the thumbnails. So we'll both, like, take a spot on the couch out there.
Perfect.
That way it looks like we're sitting next to one another.
Perfect. I like this idea.
That'll be the thumbnail.
Star Wars. You gotta get good lighting, though. We gotta make sure that room gets a lot of lighting.
That room has a lot of lights.
Really? Well, I always walk in when there's no lights, so that's
well,
why.
We had no lights on.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright. Sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a good plan. We have a good idea for the Star... I'm excited for that game, actually. I really am. And the new trailer dropped yesterday, too.
I don't want to see it. Spoilers.
I guess. People don't watch trailers for that reason. Well, I thought you weren't that big into Star Wars.
I'm not, but I still like playing their games.
No, I'm talking about the movies.
What?
The movie. What's it called? The movie dropped the trailer last night.
What does it mean I'm not going to see it?
Oh, okay, then. Yeah, it looks really good. I'm excited for it.
What is this?
It's paper.
Untextured paper.
Now it's textured. It rendered faster.
Sort of altercation. 10 days of the break. Wow.
Oh, this is from the
I've
beginning.
Already seen this. Yeah. Oh, is this where we left off?
Yeah, I think so. I'm pretty sure.
Why am I... No, get away from that. We've already read it.
I think you've read everything in this room.
Run away!
Oh yeah, that's right. There was the safe. But it was locked, and then you opened
it. Oh yeah, yeah. Did it save that?
I think?
You gotta go can't away. Get in door!
Yeah, sometimes it's a little bit weird. Yeah, well, we read this.
Yeah, we'll just get it for the character, because
yeah.
It says secret found. Meaning,
well, I think
guessing it didn't... save what
yeah.
they know.
Well, it's saved now, I guess.
Mm.
Yeah, so I was watching like a news report. Well, not a news report, but like some guy's thoughts on the new Star Wars game that's coming out.
Did we come from this way? I don't remember where I was.
It's hard
going.
To remember where you came from in this.
Actually...
Okay, there's dialogue. It's good.
What are you talking about?
Did the game just drop there? Like
in
yep.
This place would be the coolest place to explore, like ever.
I wouldn't say no.
Says the girl who couldn't wait to dive a wreck.
Ooh, sassy.
So much anger.
So much angst. Oh, Brad, you little edge boy. Oh, I better put down the volume on my phone real fast. Damn it. Darn it.
Here, come check this out.
Not now, Brad.
Look. Down there.
No, I don't want to look down there, Brad.
Down there.
Good place to find the generator, right?
I think this is where we left off. I dropped.
Did you?
And then, yeah, because here comes the ladder break.
The ladder's broken off here.
Yep.
I think I can just...
Wait. Oh, yeah, it's right.
Yep.
Are you okay?
You know
we
what
dropped down.
You know what made that
we...
scene worse?
All good.
When he just jumps down, there was like a nail sticking up. That always gets me in movies, you know what I mean?
What do you mean?
When there's like a nail that's just sticking out on the floor and you just like see the character like go firmly like press on that nail and like
oh!
God, what's up?
What's that?
It was did you see it?
I didn't see it. I was just looking at you when that was happening.
Okay, so
interesting.
You're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here.
No,
we
I
know
don't.
The ship is carrying Manchurian gold. Which was actually some kind of dangerous chemical, right?
Oh, so if you had not read this, you would have known what Manchurian gold was.
Maybe that's the Manchurian gold. And maybe it's fucking us all up, like in the head, you know? I mean,
nope.
Very
I know.
I definitely saw some crazy shit that I could have sworn was real, but maybe it wasn't.
We knew the crew were scared shitless of something.
None of it happened. None of it was real. It was just a hallucination.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we died.
Maybe there was a connection? Maybe they make contact. It's a theory, I guess.
A game theory. Thanks right, for watching. Oh, Matt Pat.
Alright, I'm trying to remember their names. We got Brad, Alex, what is...
Fliss.
Julia, okay.
Iceman, Conrad.
Yes, who is...
Say.
Gone.
Yeah.
I can't see what that says.
Yeah, apparently you can't, like, shine your flashlight on it.
Linden Engine Works, Rotterdam, Netherlands, diesel engine number 1734. Year 1920. Type L87CSE.
Mm.
Southeast?
No, that's just the bar. That's just like the serial number.
Bite me.
I mean, where do you want it?
You know what I miss right now?
She's talking, so is this the right way? Yeah. Look!
Manchurian gold on the floor! It's gold, I tell you! Manchurian gold!
It's seeping into my feet.
Well, I mean, you gotta breathe it in.
Did it say that?
I mean, I'm not sure if skin contact would cause you to, like, go insane.
Secrets. A book.
Telegraph log.
I can't open said book?
Press R2? Or R1 or something? I don't know.
That was useless.
Oh, wait, there we go.
Okay. Engine room tele... Oh my gosh, there's so many words here.
Full ahead. This is just basically how they were, like, getting around and everything.
Full speed, my turtle ducks.
Wait, there could have been another page.
Right. They didn't let me turn over.
Oh, really? Never mind.
What do you mean, could have been another page?
Yeah, I guess you're right. There's no
other page.
Smell that rich Manchurian gold. Smells just like Monday mornings with... I was gonna say something about it again. I've been having a rough time remembering things. I think I'm losing my English.
It's interesting.
It is interesting. The problems of being bilingual. Let's see.
So you were talking about Star Wars.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna say that, like, EA... there was some guy who was... I guess it was more of a rant. He was saying that EA... If this new Star Wars game does well... It basically destroys all of EA's idea of how they make video games, you know, like filled with microtransactions and all that other stuff, because they think, they said, in their own words, they basically said, to make a good game has multiplayer and has microtransactions. That's what defines a good game in EA's words. Oh, you have a decision to make. Take it.
We don't need it.
Fuck it. Dead
weight. No, you need it so you could breathe through the Manchurian gold.
We've already sucked it in through our faces.
I mean, you're just touching it. It doesn't touch it. Well, besides that. Okay.
Hey, he's alive.
No. Dang, man. Uh-oh. Ooh.
So much for them all being friends.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, look. The hubcap, or whatever. Distributor lid. I forget what it's called.
This is where he eats him.
I mean, were they cannibals? No, I'm thinking of Metro where they were cannibals, right?
Yeah.
Were you thinking about the cannibalism or something?
No, I was just making a joke.
Oh, okay. Crazy.
He can't see us through that hole, literally moving.
It's the Manchurian Gold Man. What do you think that... Oh. This is the part I failed at. Ooh, good scent. Dang, man. Good job.
How...
I feel that completely the first time.
How anxiety driven. Gosh, that's got my, like, arms twitching now.
What? Pressing the button?
Having to do it successfully.
Why would he do this?
He's filled up on the Manchurian gold.
We have to be very careful.
He's crazy as a shithouse rat.
I've never heard that saying.
Don't think that's a rat. I don't think that's a breed of rat.
Wait.
Manchurian gold.
Inspect what? I say run.
Wait, did he take the lid?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Were you supposed to inspect and get like the cap?
I don't know. Not another breathing moment, please.
Oh, yeah, he has the cap right there. You little
fuck. Oh, he spoke English.
Yeah, I mean, he's what always been the with sharing all that gold, eh? There is no gold.
You don't want to share it. I'm pretty sure you don't want to share it.
It's like AIDS. It's not fun to have, and it's not good fun to share.
Great. Another one.
You can do it. Yes, hit him. Oh.
We have to get out of here. He's eventually gonna come this way.
I mean, eventually, yeah.
I think he would. Go!
He doesn't seem like he'd be fast.
Why wouldn't you slam the door as you're moving?
Yeah, that's a good pun.
Aren't we on a boat?
How'd he get so fast?
Shouldn't these doors have, like, I don't know, locks?
Yeah, I know.
A military...
That's the Varian!
That's some smart thinking.
Yeah, totally. I mean, these doors were meant to withstand all sorts of... stuff.
Yeah, Brad.
Well, I mean, it's been sitting here for years.
I mean, it could
The locks
break.
Could rust.
Yeah, it could rust over.
Okay! We've already got someone else in the room.
None of you go changing on me? None are all.
Wait. Snow. Oh, he doesn't look like Alex. Or does he look like Alex?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, it doesn't.
But that's the one that looked like him earlier.
That's the one that had like his face.
None of that. Raise your hands up.
Snow. So I guess he must have seen things too.
Not like that. I said, Lord Changing!
What the what?
Please, we've got no problem with you. We just want to get out of here.
No changing? What is he talking about?
Because what's it called? He's probably... Sorry, as you guys saw him change into Alex, he probably saw someone else. She probably saw one of you guys change into someone else.
Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What?
The Manchurian gold, man.
Stay away.
He knows that he's hallucinating, doesn't he?
No, he doesn't. He doesn't know about the Manchurian gold.
Don't miss, man.
Don't breathe it. Don't breathe the mist.
Oh, he must have breathed.
No, I think he does know.
But he doesn't know what it does. He just.
But he does know that you shouldn't breathe it.
Yeah.
What does it do? It's life.
No, he does.
Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive.
He kind of knows. He's just psychotic at the moment with it.
He's catatonic with all that stuff in his
head. Please just calm down!
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Nah, you have
it. Put the gun down!
Julian,
I wouldn't move forward.
Julian, you fool!
Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist!
No.
It's happening. I can feel it!
Oh gosh, he's gonna shoot. Oh, wait, this is the scene where, this is the scene where Alex, Bradley gets shot.
There is no mist.
What's it called, remember, so tough.
Well, I just
lost Julio. Oh,
no!
Oh, my gosh!
What the hell?
Oh, my gosh, she's dead!
Why did he shoot?
Unless this is also fake. It could be fake.
I don't think it is.
It probably isn't. Oh, gosh.
I'm down to one character.
Alright. My turn to save y'all.
This is all going to become shortly just you.
Oh, gosh.
I'm going to sadly eat my cereal now.
Your Special K.
We by the radio. Bye.
Alex.
Check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just going by the radio.
Wait, who am I playing as? I'm playing as Alex. Okay, cool. Oh, man. Vince, you killed someone.
I didn't do anything.
Your action. Well, I feel like...
I chose a specific word.
Either one would have caused someone to die, so
we
maybe...
We don't know that.
No, no, it's true. Okay.
Why would it be true when you're supposed to be given the options to save everyone?
Well, what's it called? Oh, shoot!
That was interesting.
Come here. What's it called? No, the decisions that you made you lead up to that point, so either one decision would have caused something else. Either one, Brad would get shot, or Julie would have gotten shot. So the decision you made to... Oh, there's someone in the background. Oh, he may have disappeared. What's it called? So the decision you made of, like, running away...
I shouldn't be holding this in case I get scared.
Yeah. The decision, you made that to run away was probably the wrong decision. You should have, like... inspected or something.
Well, screw that. I hate this game now. Down to one character.
I mean, Conrad could come back. For all we know.
I highly doubt it.
Yeah, it seems like that.
He doesn't seem like the type to be like, I'm gonna save all of them.
But he's Iceman.
He should. This must have been what we just heard.
So that? Dark.
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap.
Yeah.
Here. He had to go come this way.
No. Oh boy, we're gonna find a dead body soon.
Are you following the dude with the sledgehammer?
I think so, because he has the distributor cap. He had it in his hands, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, I think... You know what? I think, what's it called? The Asian dude that he killed? He probably had, like, something in his hands, like a knife or something.
But he was tied up.
Well, there were, his hands were gripped in something. He had probably something in his hands.
When that moment said to inspect?
Yeah, that moment when said
it. What if it was a gun?
Inside his hand?
That he dropped.
That would have been interesting.
Would it?
Yeah, then Julia wouldn't be dead. The heck? But press triangle.
Well, at least you didn't die.
I did, yeah, I guess so. Oh, what? Am I supposed to press that at the end, or like...
Man, you get off so easily.
I do. Uh-oh. Roro, someone's here. Roro, Rinsen, what am I gonna do?
Am I supposed to know what that's from?
Good gosh, I never had a childhood, I forgot about that. I'm so sorry. That's from Scooby-Doo. Freaking Scooby-Doo would always be like, Rrrr, Raggy,
it's interesting.
Yeah, it was really weird that a dog would talk to Shaggy.
Sounds like Yoda.
No, do not. There is no Wii U.
I'll have to find another way around.
Yeah, Felice, that's a good idea.
Yeah, because you broke everything.
I did.
With your fat ankles.
My fat ankles. Do not go in Holly. Yes. Or Holly, do not go. Wait. Did my shadow just stop moving?
What?
I was like walking this way. Uh-huh. And I saw a shadow and then it just stopped moving.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see anything like that.
There was like, there's definitely...
Is it the laundry room?
Yes. Let's see what we have here.
You want to hold his hand?
I'll hold your hand.
Me and Sherry will let go of my hand.
Of course, but they will restrict you. Alright, what is this about? FAO capped, Harold Tom waiter. It's not that they have cancer, they are alive, or whatever. This probably isn't important. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, there he is.
Who's that?
It's Olsen, the hammered. Oh! Wow!
Fuck!
How did he die? He probably had a heart attack. But that fast already? Jeez, rats.
Look at that. Sometimes you just can't.
Well, they've been sitting on a boat, so.
That's true. He's probably not dead. He's probably just gonna jump scare me.
We didn't pick up the rat.
Yep. Hello, small friend.
Ew. Why'd you throw it? That's so mean.
It deserved to die. Okay. Yes, nailed it. Oh no! Ah, it bit me. Rabies. No. Shoot. Oh.
Oh no. His reaction was better than mine.
Oh,
you hear that?
Yeah.
What is that? Water?
No more rats. Just 1,000 rats.
Look how cute they are.
Come on. Okay, I gotta kill them all, these little savages.
What? Just run away.
Oh.
With those eyes? They look like eyes. Excuse me?
Oh, wait. No! Aggressive. Who wait. Are you?
What? Who are you?
Yeah, remember, this is all fake. What if you stabbed a friend?
That's true.
That thing is very creepy, but...
What is it? Okay, wait. I'm getting a heart attack. No, okay. Oh, shoot!
Is there a rat in you? What's happening?
No, this is real. Oh, wait, okay, wait. I shouldn't do anything. Oh gosh! It's probably Fliss. It is Fliss!
Haha, see?
So if I had stabbed the rat, you would have stabbed myself.
But if you stabbed the creature, you would have stabbed Fliss.
Yeah. Oh, good move. Good idea, Vincent.
Is the screen, like, flickering, or is that water? He's telling me it's water.
Yes, it's
time for a picture.
Oh, gosh.
It's time for a new plan.
Sorry about your boat, Fliss.
Damn, man.
Looks like it's going to be stuck here with the big boat.
Not gonna lie, that actually got me a little bit scared. I was like, oh, what is it? But then I saw the monster design, I'm like, it's not that scary.
It was actually also, like, giving you super a lot of time to react, so...
I mean, I forgot, like, how to even do that part. It's like, you move the analog stick and you gotta press R2, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Like a simple shooter.
Is it, though?
Yeah.
Oh, I think we reached the end of the game.
Quiet, you. Stop making...
We reached the end of the game already.
Yeah, but we're still stuck on this boat.
I mean, fine.
Which leads me to plan B.
Oh, Brad! This is where we find out.
We gotta go to plan B now.
No, we... Look, well, what's plan B?
We fix this boat.
We fixed the boat. Oh, we finished it.
Stop saying that.
The game's done.
Do you see credits?
I mean, no, but... horror movie logic.
Quiet, you.
Horror movie logic, man. Like, what's it called? The minute it's daytime. And... it's done.
I always kind of knew I would die on a boat. But not this shitty boat.
What do you mean? It's a giant boat. It's really cool.
I mean, we could probably find... Hey, look, Conrad!
What the heck? With a mounted LMG.
What the hell?
I think he's with the... yeah, Coast Guard.
God bless the Coast Guard.
Look! I saved us!
Yeah. Except he killed Julia.
Quiet, you. Now, Conrad, this boat has lots of bad stuff on it, so just screw everybody else and start shooting holes into the bottom of the boat and sink it.
Pretty much.
Don't get on the boat.
I mean, they can get on the boat.
Quiet, you.
This is the end of the game, man.
No, I mean get... I mean Conrad, don't get on that boat.
Oh, you want to start on it? Yeah, ooh, poor Conrad. Ooh.
Hey, what's up, man?
It's not good.
Hey.
If I didn't save Conrad, we'd all be stuck on that boat.
Yeah, pretty much.
What's up, Liz? Conrad?
Ooh! Ooh!
Sorry, Conrad.
Savage! Way to go, Fliss.
Where's Jules?
I'm so sorry, man. This game.
Ooh. That's the end.
Stop saying that.
It's the end!
What if they're all dreaming?
That's a weird dream.
Why would that be a weird dream? You don't want to be whisked away, saved by Iceman?
I mean, as nice as that sounds, I'd rather be whisked away by Wolverine.
I don't know.
Did you know there's one, like, Marvel universe where Wolverine, like, is in a gay relationship with Hercules? It's really interesting. Dude.
Maybe you could have done something.
You could have done something.
Shut up, you. What is he talking about? He wasn't even standing there. What would he have done? Run through the walls and catch the bullet with his teeth?
Well, maybe he shouldn't have answered and said nothing. Unless that would have got you both.
I didn't answer and said nothing. I said there's no mist.
Yeah, no, you should have probably not said anything.
The other thing was a question.
He would have shot you then. Uh-oh.
Rats?
Oh, she's alive.
No, I think it's just showing her.
Just shows it her. It's done!
I hate myself. I knew it! Man, I
We were saved... this close to getting the... What's it called? Freaking...
Man, I only saved two of my characters. I'm such a failure.
Wait, can I control it? Oh, I thought I could control it. I thought you could make it.
Why would you
dance.
Control this dude?
That's I don't know, weird. To make him dance or something.
So,
that's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least.
Yeah, pretty much.
I think this is supposed to be a series, this one.
Well, the whole point of this is to, like, keep on playing again and again until you get the ending you want.
What? No, I mean, like, I think this is a part of a series, like, the Telltale thing.
Oh, you mean, like, people are going to come back to this to the ship? Or, like, well, it's an anthology, so...
I don't know.
It's an anthology,
they said that this was supposed to be one of five games.
Well done, you.
Well, yeah.
It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry.
Shut up!
Yeah, kind of true. No, because I was playing Alex, that's why...
Or vice versa.
Yes, that's true. That's what I did.
Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions.
Yes, they do. Some
took, like, milliseconds. What are you talking about?
Nah, I just act fast, man. Well, that's the end of...
Till
yeah,
we meet
this,
again.
That's, yeah.
Maybe a little hope, maybe somewhere else.
Maybe. Who knows?
But be certain. We will meet again.
Yes, it's an anthology series that's going to have, like, another game, most likely, or DLC.
That's what I said.
Yeah, so you're right about that. Yeah, it's
of course I'm right. I work at GameStop. They were talking about this on our advertisements.
Really? The Dark Pictures anthology, so most likely other ones are going to come out. We never saw this weird blonde lady that's in the back of the box right here. Should I skip this?
What? No.
No? You think there might be a secret ending?
All players can live or die. Well, I just like watching the
credits roll.
Yeah.
Well,
I like giving credit to the people who did the game.
Oh, death. That's what happened to Julia.
Yeah. I'm gonna blame that on you.
Me? You were Buck Nugget. You controlled Julie. You led her to her death.
I did no such things.
Vincent, of all the mistakes I made, none of them come close to how you killed Julia.
That's so stupid, though. All of your mistakes led to no repercussions.
Well,
you failed the breathing thing. You failed two quick time events. You failed a second breathing thing.
Wow.
You lost nothing out of failure, and I, like... Wow. I just made two tiny bad, choices, and it got someone shot in the mouth.
Wow, Vincent.
Right in the forehead.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the mouth and the head and the forehead aren't the same place.
Shoosh, you.
Wow, Vincent. You know, there was something that I did lose. My pride. Thank you for hurting my video gamer pride by saying those nasty things.
Good. You'd be a failure if we were playing Resident Evil 5.
You're probably right about that. You probably are. I'm not like a pro MLG gamer or whatever. I just like playing games. That's it.
And I'm bad with quick times as it is.
You did pretty good on the heartbeats, to be honest.
Yeah, I did pretty good getting Conrad dodging a bullet.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, if you didn't, he would have been shot dead. Dang. That's right, that's what happened to the boat. Conrad stole it to find the Marines or whatever. The Coast Guard.
Yeah.
That's right. I was wondering, whatever happened to their boat? And I realized Conrad stole it. Well, that was Man of Medan. That was fun.
That was a little shorter than I thought it'd be.
Well, the whole point of this is to do more playthroughs, pretty much. But I think we're just going to do this one playthrough, right?
Yeah, same thing with, what is it? I can't remember what it's called. It's the one where you play as androids.
Dragon Ball?
No. You get choices.
Oh, Detroit Become Human?
Yeah, that game was long. It had so many...
Well, it's because you play as three different people, and each of them have their own unique storylines going on and everything. So? Well, this one, you're playing as five people, but they're all in the same storyline.
Until Dawn was longer.
Until Dawn was longer, but there was, eight people you played as. Remember?
So we had quite a few people to play as. We just split them up.
I guess so. Anyways, that was pretty fun.
It wasn't bad. It
wasn't that scary, though.
No, not really.
Not really, yeah.
I didn't have as many scares as I thought I was going to be thrown at.
I'm telling you, we probably took the safe route without knowing it.
Probably. I mean, not really. I lost someone.
Yeah. Up to that point, yeah.
Still can't believe it.
Julia's dead. Dang, man.
Man, look, credits are coming to an end. I wonder if we're going to get shown anything.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know the rest of the song. Well, should we play SpongeBob now?
Why the hell would I play SpongeBob?
Why wouldn't you play SpongeBob, Vincent? It's fun. Oh, wait. What?
Excuse me?
He's alive!
How have the rats not found him?
Then why did he... I told you should have inspected him.
So? What would that have done?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Helicopters.
What is happening?
Oh, they're landing on the boat. I bet we play as these people next.
No. They're probably just gonna end.
Marine 1 and Marine 2.
They're probably just gonna die. What's it called? Like the other sailors on this.
Can't believe.
So
I can't believe you. This ship sent out. Oh no, the dude probably sent out an SOS.
That's right. Which dude?
The dude that it just showed alive.
Oh, the Asian dude.
Sheesh, my man. Whoa.
What the hell is this?
What if he's not Asian? What if he's Hawaiian? You ever think about that? Racist?
Wow, Vincent. Wow, you got me.
Don't just assume,
Well, he's islandish. He's islanderish.
They're from islanderish?
The island. They're islanderish. Oh. Yeah, wasn't this one of the levels where we could have opened, the coffin? And then more Manchurian gold. That's what's in there! They're not bodies!
But they are bodies, and they're trapped with it.
They're not bodies. It's Manchurian Gold.
What the
fuck? Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Are these the new people?
It's the next game. It's for the next game.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
Oh. There's gonna be witches! The Salem Witch Hunt!
Oh. Welcome. Oh, Little Hope!
I have no idea what that is.
The dude mentioned it, you turd.
When?
When he was like, oh, have a little hope or not.
When did he say that?
Man, you don't listen.
Wait, the dude?
The dude with the nice haircut, the suit, oh, okay. Who always is like,
whatever, man, whatever.
But no, you killed a character. How dare you?
Sleuth, yeah. Well, you killed someone.
Confirm it, you turd.
But Nugget.
Heart specialist. Yeah.
Relationship count. Most relationship increases.
Whose relationship did you increase?
Everyone.
Nobody was together on your side.
Everyone. Vincent. Okay. I like help people. That's what I did for 2 whole years. I fixed people's relationships sometimes.
I don't believe you.
It's true. That's how I'm good with people. That's how I became friends with you. I'm a social butterfly. Well, that was Man of Me Dan, and Little Hope is next. Whenever that comes out.
Turd biscuits.
Yep, well.
I can't believe it. And yeah, that dude right there, he said it.
Yeah, he made a little reference to it.
I was listening.
Okay, was that like at the ending though?
Sort of. Okay, yeah, whatever. It was his last talk.
I mean, it looks like the Salem Witch Trials, because what's it called? I don't know if you noticed, but Conrad was wearing like a Salem shirt for some weird reason.
He was. Yeah. I noticed that too. I was like, is that a Salem shirt on
him?
Yeah, I was
thinking
that. Why is he wearing
that? It's like,
I think that was a little Easter egg thrown right in our faces.
Yeah, you're probably right. Yeah,
I'm pretty sure that's what the next one's gonna be.
You see, I caught that little like hint right there. I'm more of a visual, not a hearing person. Okay.
You could have visualized the subtitles on the screen.
Whatever, man. Whatever. Until next time, folks.
All right. Until our next journey. Bye.
Bye.